The books.
Woo! Rex. Rex. Yeah, I didn't get it back. Oh, I was trying to get some stacks.
Yeah, stacks.
Oh, yeah, he was recording with a digital camera. Baby girl, I got a black bandana. Oh, come on, go suck a banana. Ooh, they call me Curious George. Ooh, yeah, I'm riding a horse, nothing but polo. Ooh, if I'm fighting, I'm solo. Ooh, nigga, please, I don't know them. Damn.
You too, what do they do? It's your boy LowkeyyNoel in the cut, you dig what I'm saying? I'm coming back with another video, you dig? And today, you know what I'm saying, we're doing another reaction. I cheer, you feel me? We're gonna be reacting to Luh Kel's How to Love video. John just dropped, you feel me? So we gonna get the drop on the drop, you feel me? But yeah, I have not watched this yet. I haven't seen no previews and none of that. So this is gonna be a pure live reaction. The video is like 2 minutes 51 seconds, so it ain't gonna be too long, you feel me? But I peeped that he's doing like a fundraiser, which is very good, to be honest. It's a good thing he's doing a fundraiser, probably helping out a cause or something. So, I don't know if this music has anything to do with that, or if it's related to what the fundraiser is related to, or maybe he's just doing that to get the views and money to help out with the fundraiser. I don't know, but you know what I'm saying? We're going to watch, we're going to see what's going to happen, and we're going to enjoy the show. But anyways, if y'all new to the channel, please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We about to get straight into it. Let's get it.
I'm leaving now. I'm sorry, I forgot you'll come back today. It's just a lot going on.
Don't start all
my
that.
Stuff is packed, Kel. I'm leaving out the door now.
Just hold me close and touch me in slow motion. Tell me that you love me, cause I ain't here that often. She said she don't feel it no more. She telling me all of her feelings is gone. My heart, yeah, it's raining, it pours. I cannot take it no more. Just hold me close and touch me in slow motion. Tell me that you love me, cause I ain't here that often.
That song hit. No cap. That song was really good though. And that man just sent that note and left. Crazy. But yeah, that was a good song. Like, I ain't gonna lie, like I felt that, bro. Like I felt every lyric, every bar of what this man was saying, bro. But and it's like the way he executed the song too is like how I felt like I was, you know, I was really feeling the song, but like it was really good, you know what I'm saying? Like that man Luh Kel, he next up, you know, as far as like R&B goes and shit, you know what I'm saying? You know that's like a debatable subject, but you know this man has not made a bad song yet. I'm just saying. But yeah, this is a really good video. It's shit. It just executed very well. But it's just that note at the end, bro. It's crazy. But yeah, I'm finna end it off right here. If you're new to the channel, just make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Subscribe to the channel. It's your boy LowkeyyNoel in the cut, you know, signing off, you dig? And we are out.
Losing again, how the fuck can I get a win? Sinning again, oh my god, you just lied again. How could I win?